Tonight at 10, he said he had let his disability defeat him until a local program would transform him completely, improving his self-confidence and his quality of life. How it's teaching people the art of self-defense regardless of their physical limitations.